Pope Francis was staying in hospital for several days, according to the Vatican. The Pope is in for treatment of a pulmonary infection after experiencing difficulty breathing in recent days. Vatican officials say the pontiff does not have COVID-19, but requires several days of therapy. It's still not clear how long the 86-year-old Pope would remain at the Gemelli University Hospital, where he underwent surgery back in 2021.